So what is that we anticipate for 2022? On the good news side, we anticipate the recovery to continue, but it is losing some momentum and it is faced with the renewal of infections. On top of them, the persistent, much more persistent than anticipated inflation, and on top of it, the record high debt levels, $226 trillion in debt.